runway heading, radar vector, on departure maintain 3000.
Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Fort Worth Meacham International is a medium-sized towered airport, located about 15 miles west-southwest of the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. Pilots inbound to Fort Worth Meacham need to be aware of the proximity of not only Dallas-Fort Worth, but also the busy Naval Air Station Fort Worth Joint Reserve Base, which is only 5 miles to the southwest. Extra airspace awareness needs to be exercised when operating in or near the Class Bravo and Delta. Fort Worth Meacham predominantly serves the general and business aviation communities. There is also a large helicopter presence on the west side of the airport. In addition, there are several flight schools located at the airport. These factors all point to heightened situational awareness required when flying into Fort Worth Meacham. The runway configuration consists of two parallel runways, 1634 and 1735. The different runway designations on the parallel runways was implemented to help alleviate the wrong surface landing issue that can be a concern for airports with closely spaced parallel runways with staggered thresholds. Recent statistics would indicate that the change is working. However, a recent change to LED runway lights on runway 1735 has caused some misidentification issues during night operations. Recent and ongoing construction at Fort Worth Meacham has made considerable changes to the taxiway system. All of the changes take place on the east side of the airport. Taxi Lane November and Taxi Lane Hotel are designed to eliminate congestion and complexity while transiting to and from the FBOs and resident hangars. Because of these recent changes, there are large areas of unused and/or closed concrete that may lead to loss of situational awareness while taxiing. Up-to-date airport diagrams and moving map databases are the first step in maintaining the correct picture of the taxi system. Clearly understanding and visualizing taxi clearances will also help avoid wrong surface incidents. Another taxiway-related incident occurs on parallel taxiway Alpha. The issue of pilots trying to land on Alpha is so serious that large letters TAXI are painted on either end of the taxiway. A contributing factor to this issue is the fact that Taxiway Alpha has been used as a runway during past construction projects. It is always important to maintain situational awareness of the markings on both taxiways and runways. There are a couple of minor issues concerning traffic and the surface at Fort Worth Meacham that are worth noting. Tower visibility is limited in a few areas, most notably from the ramp areas from the northeastern FBO down to the midfield FBO. The other area of limited tower visibility is located on the easternmost ramp near the fire station. It is important to realize that aircraft in these areas may not be visible from the tower. The last topic would seem obvious to most pilots, but is an ongoing issue at the field. Aircraft clearing the runway are taxiing to parking without either receiving a clearance from air traffic control or contacting ground control at all. Unless otherwise cleared by the tower, aircraft must have taxi clearance issued by ground control before proceeding from the runway to parking. Being aware of configuration issues at Fort Worth Meacham will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the ATC tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. Now you're better prepared for your trip to Fort Worth Meacham International Airport. It's always better to know before you go.